To whom it may concern, all sickle cell warriors do not necessarily have sickle cell anemia, but we all definitely have sickle cell disease. Let me explain. We've all seen these images that say sickle cell anemia awareness, knock out sickle cell anemia, and even cure sickle cell anemia. But there are several types of sickle cell diseases out there, so what about all the other ones? To illustrate this, think of sickle cell disease as a paint palette. There are different colors that go on the paint palette, each color representing a type of sickle cell disease. So as you can see here, we have orange for sickle cell disease, blue represents sickle beta thalassemia, we have green for sickle D disease, and red is sickle cell anemia. And as you can see, sickle cell anemia is just one of many colors. And of course, there are other types of sickle cell diseases.